Satan will never take this from you. 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 Rise up, rise up. Come together, you people here. Come. Hey, bring it. It's not a self now, is it? It's not a self. Bring her here. Satan will never take this from you. The visions are from God. Bring. Come on. Come on. The visions are from God. Lift him up. Lift him up. Bring him here. In Jesus' name. Satan will never take this from you, whether he likes it or not. You see, when I pray for you people, I become very serious. Can you stand up, all of you? Take it! Come on! Take it! Take it! Take it! You people here. Satan will never take this from you. Assassin will never take this from you. Can you understand? Come on! Take it! Take it! Satan will never take this from you. If Satan thinks he's taking something from you, I'm telling him, he will never take this. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. This Satan will never take your blessing. Will never take your anointing. Will never take your anointing. Take it, take it. Come on, take it, take it. Say, Satan will never take my anointing. My gift, my blessing. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Lo Satan ukuphi manje ngiyambheka ngiyamfuna la. Ngiyamfuna lo Satan manje la. Ngiyamfuna la. Ngiyamfuna lo Satan la. Ngiyamfuna lo Satan. Can you stand up, sister? Sit down, you. Jesus name. I say, Satan, look, I'm full of magic. I'm searching for him now. I'm searching for him here. I'm searching for him here. I'm searching. Yaka yaka tikaba. Yaka sikataba yakata. I'm searching for him here. Lord Satan, you know, uzele la for nothing. I'm telling him, no one will steal your assignment. No one will steal your purpose. Just keep quiet. You hear someone moving here. Someone is moving here. Touching you. Touching you. Satan can't play with us. Jesus is our Savior. He's the King of Kings. Is the Lord of, you know, I'm praying for you so that if someone is holding your thing, he must bring it back. Yeah. If someone is holding your position, he must bring it back to you. Yeah. Your money must come back to you. Yeah. Your blessing must come. Yeah. How can you be a Christian? You are building a house, it's not finishing. What's the meaning of that? This Satan must leave you today. He must leave you. I say he must leave you today. Amen. If you are watching, Satan must leave you today. Amen. How can you work one job without promotion? One job without promotion. I tell that Satan, I say it's over with you. Amen. It's over with you. Amen. He's listening to me. I'm telling you. I say that demon, that hidden demon, that hidden spirit that is blocking your progress, I say it's over with you. It's over with you. You can, I mean, you're a Christian. Look at the car you're driving. If this car meets a truck, you're finished. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. I say, you're a Christian. Look at the car you're driving. You're a Christian. The Bible says when you speak, you change things. You will say to this mountain, be cast to the sea, it will happen. Can you see what Satan is doing? This Satan must leave you today.
Yeah.
When you pray from now, expect something.
Yeah.
I said, when you pray from now, you must do what? Expect something. When it's not coming, don't say it has not come. Begin to thank God for it. Begin to thank God for it. Because you cannot carry on this way. We cannot carry on this way. Yeah, you are praying. Satan is just saying, yeah, we hold it this person. I'm saying to you that it's over with this Satan.
Yeah.
It's leaving your finances.
Yeah.
It's leaving your progress.
Yeah.
It's leaving your jobs.
Yeah.
It's leaving your business.
Yeah.
It's leaving you. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen, amen, amen. Amen. I wanted to pray for Mama. I wanted to touch this Mama. I just want to touch Mama before every other thing. God bless you.